I guess we're officially back again with another episode of God of War Ragnarok. You know what? I've noticed that recently when I've been recording PC gameplay, I'm having to like reset my computer just for certain things to just work. And it's just annoying. I still think, guys, it's my CPU and I'm just going to have to upgrade it in sooner or later. So it's going to happen. It's going to happen, guys, because at this point now it's the CPU. Because I could just tell. It's like certain games just can't run properly. And it's just bad. It's just bad. Why did I? Anyways, we're good. At least I'm showing y'all some gameplay, as y'all can see by this video. But anyways, welcome back again to another episode of God of War Ragnarok. Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I may show y'all some Xbox gameplay this week too, as well as a surprise series. So stay tuned for that. But just want to continue with this. I'm going to try to start squeezing at least 40-minute plus videos with this series just to get through it a little bit, tad bit faster, because I don't want to spend too much time on this. I want to at least beat this by next Friday. Not this Friday coming up, but the next Friday for this series. So stay tuned for that. And I will consider showing y'all some more, but you just gotta continue liking these videos and subscribing. Alrighty, y'all. Let's travel to Alfheim. Let's do this. Alright, so looks like we're heading to the gate now. Let's do this. We're going through that portal again. Nice, we're controlling as Kratos again. That's fun. Alright, let's get it. So I think at certain moments we're gonna control as Atreus. So that will be interesting. I don't think the full game though, but.
Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
What? This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squid ink.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of, Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off, I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway, now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you.
So technically, he just said he could use for trees and stuff. Nice.
Master Brock needed an Alfheim seed. Clearly, you have important matters afoot.
Alright, so our path splits like branches in Yggdrasil. Alfheim waits with a long, difficulty journey. The training grounds of Niflheim hold secret rewards. Okay. Alright, seeds for Alfheim and Niflheim have been acquired. Choose a realm to travel to. Okay, so we're just gonna... Oh, nice. So we're going to stick on the path, y'all. We might as well just stick with that. Alright, choose that. Where is it at? Would it be here? Guess so. Anyways. Confirm. Alright, let's get it. Let's confirm it.
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure I can.
You have to stick up for the main objective, because I'm not going off doing side objectives.
Alfheim,
we can do that later, I guess.
First time we ever realm traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her. She can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of Dark Elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the Elf War.
Not by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
And the Dark Elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, Light Elves came back. They seemed better in Alfheim.
Did they now?
All right, there's it. There's the portal. I was just waiting for it to spawn in, so we're good. Yeah, I think it's just my CPU at this point, y'all. There's just nothing else I can think of. Oh, look at that lag.
Alfheim.
Ooh, this is bad lag. Should be good.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Groa's shrine.
All right, we're good. Groa's secret. Reach Groa's shrine at the top of temple. All right. Let's get it.
The elves continue their war.
Yeah. So much for things being better in Alfheim.
Can I get up there? Oh, nice. I knew I had to use my Blades of Chaos. All right, let's get this. Oh, what's down here? Ooh, they got a chest. I gotta get that, yo. Gotta find a way to get that. Nothing down there. I gotta get that chest, yo.
Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
I need to get that chest, but it's gotta be down there somewhere. So let's see what's around here. Oh yeah, there goes the lag. But well, we good. Wait, I could've... Actually, let me back up. Can I jump down here though first? Let me see. Oh yes, I can. Yep. Get that dang chest. Get off! Alright. See what's in this thing. How much you want to bet? It's just gonna be some hack silver? Yep, I knew it. Slag deposits. Alright, let's actually look at that. Ooh. Wait a minute. So I can. Interesting. Oh, so I can upgrade the rage. Alright, upgrade decreases spawn rage cost of each attack. Balance fear will control to stay alive and win against odds. Alright, let's go and upgrade that. Might as well. Nice, so it's a level 2. I need 8,000 for level 3 for fury. Alright, I'll take that. Alright, let's go and look at the armor. Alright. Wait. Let's go ahead and look at the accessories. Okay, we need to add that to his stuff. Alright, Shonic Aftershock, because we unlocked that in the last couple videos. Alright, armor. Alright, see what he got. Ooh, look at that. Oh, now that's sick. I'm putting that on him for sure. Okay. Wait, actually, what about my armor? Let's see. I may want to switch that up. Chest armor. Okay, so that's level 2. Yeah, see, the thing is, though. Hey, look how strong that is. Look at that. But I'm going to have to just keep this. Alright, we should be good. I hate the fact that I'm still using the same armor, but oh well.
I'll meet you on the other side.
A living desert.
Huh? Alright, do a little marker. Alright. Oh, I should pause a bit. We might as well just continue with the story. Alright, let's do it. They was waiting for me the whole time.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
Nice, hack silver. Alright, we'll take that. Anything else? Let's search around here. Alright. Let's go. Let's not waste any time.
Our goal is at the temple, not in the desert.
There. The Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top.
So what I've noticed the last couple of months... Oh, what the... I just fell off. What the freak? That was just weird. The weirdest glitch.
Prayer never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
I know. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freya's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
So what I've noticed the last couple months while playing PC gaming, I've just noticed that sometimes, especially, it really just started with this.
What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight Stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms.
So it looks like we need to use this to reflect it. Let's see what that does. Oh, let's see what that does, yo. Oh, nice. It actually did it.
Oh.
I didn't expect that.
I didn't know it could do that.
All right, let's see what this does then. Where does that go? Huh? Okay. That's just wild, but yeah, as I was saying about the PC gaming, I've noticed that, you know, ever since I started this series up, it's just for some reason I've been having stabilization issues. I don't know what it is. I think that's what I'm saying, man, that gotta keep updating my specs. So that's the only reason why. Alright, we need to what is this? Guess we climb up there.
Brother, how was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim. where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the Elves.
Oh, there's Tyr right there. I didn't expect him to go that way.
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh, no.
That's enough. Please, you don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt
you. Oh, not good. Damn, we're to fight. Shoot. There's one. Get out of here. All right, hold on one second, y'all. Let me get my blades of chaos out. Frick.
We're the ones who bring your life.
See you. Get stabbed, man. Grotesque, I love it. Really? Dude, block it. Is Tyr gonna do anything? He's just standing there. Come on, man. Bruh. Alright, let me use this. This will be easy to grab. See ya.
Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
My god.
I hate Alpha.
Oh my god.
Watch your legs.
I got you. I got you. Get wrecked. I'm actually been using the blaze of chaos more than anything. Just get stabbed. Body. That's like one of the best weapons so far. Get wrecked. Really? He's just standing there, bro. Not doing anything. Alright, charge this up. Watch out. Dang. Alright, finally. Jeez.
They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there...
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend.
Man, those enemies just spawn out of nowhere sometimes. You don't even expect it. But I'm guessing prepared for it, I guess. Alright, we're getting close to the objective. Look at that. We gotta go through there? It's like a huge door. Oh, look. They have a crate. I need to open this up.
Made by the Elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
New artifact set.
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, prayers. Well, knowing the Elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
All right, I'm gonna have to open up this chest somehow.
Best we move on for now, brother. Don't think we have the right tools for this one.
Man, come on, bro. I passed up two chests like that, y'all. Look at this. Man, come on, dude. Dang it. I hate to miss it again.
It's so tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the Elves. But it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you.
Alright, let's do it. Gotta move the gears pieces around. Alright, so how are we doing this?
I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
All right, we gotta go up.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim, and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
You know what that made me think of? Oh wait, never mind. Never mind.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way.
Alright, I guess we're going down.
Yeah.
Let's go down with that one.
You keep pushing forward.
I guess it's working. Yep, there it is. I think it's working now. Got it. It opened.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
There better be some good loot drops in here. I'm just being honest. There's gotta be something behind these doors. Who is that?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between Light and Dark, you know. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the Light.
Solid Light. Guess some things don't change.
This is like something you see out of Guardians of the Galaxy. Look at this here. Alright, we need to find our way down. How are we gonna open that up? Oh, that's right. This.
Above the door, there's a light crystal.
So how do we do this? Hit that? I guess we hit that thing. Let's see what happens. Yes. Oh, nice. It worked.
The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful.
That actually worked. I didn't expect that.
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
All right. Yep. Use B.
It's the light.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the Elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born.
That is actually quite interesting. Look at that. It's like a lake of souls. Hopefully, don't have to jump in that, though. All right, let's move on. Let's do it. I actually like how well designed this game is. It's pretty good. I mean, I think it's kind of, the concept's a little bit better than the first one. People are saying that, because I was looking at the reviews for this, it was rating it a 7 out of 10, 7.5. If I had to rate it, a good 8.5. It's a good 8.5 right now. Still. I just want to know how long it is, though. It's probably going to be long as heck, though. Because people are saying this should have just been a DLC. How do we do this? Oh. Wait a minute. Gotta hit at an angle. Yep, there it is. Wait, is that the right way? Hold on, wait. So we have to hit that crystal there. So let's see. Oh, there it is. Let's see if that works. Got it. Well, nice. Done. Got it.
Though I imagine our light elf friends will be less than pleased.
Just had to make sure we hit that crystal at the right angle and not mess it up. Yes, through here.
Speaking of light elves,
let me try talking to them again.
Best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
All right, we gotta fight them. Oh well. See ya. Take them out. See ya. Get up out of here. All right. Should just take him. Knock these dudes out. Watch out. Trish, do something. Oh look. Yeah. Oh nice, still back up. Oh frick, damn. Really? Get down. Use my axe a little more. Cause I rarely use it. Yeah. That's funny. Oh hey, oh now he's doing something. Get out of here. My god. This dude is finally doing something. Oh wow. Take that.
Poor souls.
Weird. They came across on light bridges, but now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Alright, figure out the idea. What is it? What you about to do? Really?
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. The shrine awaits.
I gotta jump that? Really? Alright, Triss probably could do it. Let's see. Oh, he's actually doing it. Alright. I think I remember in the first game, he would jump on his back and stuff.
So different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple. And themselves, by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
There's a chest down here too, y'all. I was looking. I gotta get that chest. Oh! Get on me! Watch out! Get down, dude. Frick off me. Alright, we need to get that chest. I think it was back here somewhere. Dude, you can't find him? Get down! Alright, you know what? Stay down. We're good. Alright, so I think that chest has to be down here somewhere. Let's see. Because I need to get that. Oh, nice. A scroll.
Anything interesting this way?
What does that say? The Bifrost Bridge. I know it's not uncommon to hear the voices of those we have lost in the light, so I decided to run one little experiment with the permission of the Temple Guardian, of course. Alright, y'all can read the rest if y'all need to. You gotta pause it. Go ahead. Just want to look at the scrolls. Alright, we need to get that chest. Let's not get too sidetracked. And there it is. Oh, get off me. Get Triss. There it is. Oh, there's gotta be an armor piece in here. Please be good. What is that? Ooh, Hades Retribution. Alright, let's open it. Ah, interesting. Oh, look at that. Oh, so basically when you stab them, they blow up on impact. Alright, let's go and equip that. Wait, what about this one? A quick uppercut that creates a fiery geyser launching nearby enemies. Okay, so let's just do this. I'd rather keep that on there. We should be good. What about the runic? Dang, I have no runic attacks. Alright. That's the thing too, because I don't really upgrade my axe. I gotta upgrade this to level 3 sooner or later. And then we need to upgrade this. Alright. I just want to know if we're going to get that staff. I want that dang staff that I saw in the trailer. That's probably later on in the series, though. We'll see.
Shall we continue?
Ooh, bad lag right here.
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the dark elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred. None more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
Alright guys, so we're gonna have to hit this thing at an angle to get that crystal, so I think we need to go up here. Let's see. Yeah, they forced me to hit at an angle. Crap. So maybe from this angle?
More yep. Inspiring lyricism from the mind of Gvasia.
Let's see if we can do it. Ah, there it is. We finally got it. Let's do that. Got
it. More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
We just had to hit that crystal at an angle. But we're good, though.
Ho there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here.
Uh-oh. Throw weapon? All right, hold on 1 second.
Get back.
Watch out. Oh, hit this. Oh, it's too late. Dang it. Alright, Triss. Dang it. I'm not using my rage right now. Tia. Get Rex. I'm trying to use my axe a little bit more. I use my Blades of Chaos too much. I got you. Watch out. Get him. Oh, John. Oh, God. Dang it. Alright, I'm about to use it. Oh, well. See ya. Bim. Oh, Ash. I just wasted it. I shouldn't have wasted it, but oh well. This blade. This axe is not really long enough, but I mean, I'll take it. Should be all of them.
Tried. I get it now. Why they keep fighting? Dark elves want the souls and the light left alone. But the light elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it.
Aye. So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right.
As long as we're going the right direction, we should be good. 212 meters away.
They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the dark elves run the roost again.
Alright, we gotta redirect this somehow. So, look, there's a light source down there. And he got a chest, actually. Crap, I need that. Alright, I guess down here then. Oh, I know what we're doing. Are we redirecting this? Alright, so that thing is timed. Can somebody help? Oh, wait. Can't you, like, hold it and then throw your axe? Alright, let's see. Nope. Oh, yes, you can, actually. Wait. Hold on 1 second, y'all. Let me hit this one right here. Does that do anything? Oh, I see what you gotta do. You gotta hit in that same direction. Hit this one. Dance. Alright. Maybe that'll work. Okay, so you gotta hit it. Oh, that's wild. Alright.
Why not simply hold it in place?
That's what I'm about to do. Alright, hold up. Move this down for a little bit. And then you gotta hit it at the right angle. Crap. Dang it. Okay, yeah, it's not gonna work. Unless you can freeze it, huh? Let's try this one more time, y'all. Just bear with me for a minute. It's all about timing. Yep. How the heck am I gonna finesse this? Yeah, this is wild. Cause unless you let go of it, then it's not gonna work, obviously. Ah, dang it. Oh, you know what? Instead of holding RT and doing that, that's why. Let me try that one more time, y'all. It's all about timing. Crank objects can be held. Alright, let's try this again. Let go of it. Nope. Dang it. It's not gonna work. Cranked objects can be held. Wait. Alright, there it is. You just gotta put it. Okay, so maybe I was overthinking. My fault, y'all. Freaking A, man. Jeez. I made that difficult. Holy crap, dude. Was that a low IQ moment there? I guess it was. Uh-oh. Not these guys. Get out of here. Oh, snap. Dang it. Dang, this thing is... Oh, my God, they explode. Are we good? We good? Get out of here. Oh, they're still behind me. Get down. Dang it. Alright, we got him. Jeez. It's like Thor's hammer every time he retracts it back. It's pretty epic. Another book?
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Oh no, more enemies of these guys again. How about you do something, Tyr? Frick! I need that sword that he has. Alright. Take it. Oh, get about it. Die. Rip. My god. You know what? It'd just be easy to use the Blades of Chaos. Just so much easier to use. Wait. God dang it. Triss. Get down. Oh, wow. Get over here. Oh, that was gonna do something. Nope. Get wrecked. Dude. The locking on targeting system in this game is not as good as I thought it was gonna be. Really? Get down. My god. He didn't even do nothing to half the time. Alright, this guy.
Whoa, Tyr can really jump.
Oh, and they got a chest over there too, y'all. So we probably need to make that jump. Alright, let's, what? Alright, we gotta hold on to it. B. I was actually considering showing y'all to, the DLC for Horizon Forbidden West as well. What the? I gotta make that?
He's getting the hang of it.
I gotta get that chest, boys.
So much control over the temple.
Guess that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartal offers a counterpart.
The Dark Elf King. Yes, he's in the light now, too.
Wait, I thought I just saw the chest. Wait a minute. Hold on, 1 second, y'all. That chest was over there, wasn't it? Oh, I must have saw... Anyways... Oh, I think it was in this direction. Crap, now I gotta open this up. Now how the heck I'm gonna move that? Yeah, I think there's a way to do it. Let me go back. I swear, because I knew I saw a chest over here somewhere. I know I'm not stupid. Oh, this thing? You gotta bring it up. Oh, okay, I see what you gotta do. There's a chest right there, actually. So you gotta swing it at the right time. But where's that crystal at, though? Alright, let me try this. Another puzzle you gotta finesse. Alright, go back there. I just wanna look back at it again. Oh, wow. We don't have to worry about it, because the chest, that's if you want that chest, though, but dang it, I need it.
There's twilight stone on the ground.
I need that chest, yo. Well, it is. You lose some, you win some. It is what it is.
I wonder if we could use twilight stone against them.
That's fine. Take that. Nice. See ya. Oh, what? Perfectly dodged attack. Come on, man. See ya. All right, things going. Let's go ahead and leave. I don't even know how long this video is, y'all, but I'm going to keep it going. I'm just going to make this video long. So it is what it is. Should be around like 25 minutes so far.
Do what you must.
All right, let's get it. Watch out. Watch that. Get on. Dang, I need more health, y'all. ASAP. We're almost at half health. Get wrecked. See ya. Watch out. Atreus, shoot him. Look at that. Perfect hit. Oh, that was epic. All right. Use this. I got him. He tells me that last second, too. I don't understand that. Nope. Wait. Not that. Why does he keep pointing there? That's weird. Oh, my God. All right. My fault, y'all. Dude, they move too dang fast. Get over here. He just blocks every attack. Get freaking stabbed it. God.
I still can't figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue. These crystals. I noticed them on the elves as well.
Oh, what is that? Here, we gotta push it.
Still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
That's just wild how strong Kratos is. That actually makes me want to play the older God of War games.
Beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue?
Well, all right. So 146 meters away.
Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Yeah, that's wild. Alright guys, well, I guess I'm gonna have to leave y'all with a cliffhanger. So I gotta leave y'all here with another video so y'all can be able to tune in for the next episode. But hit that like button and subscribe button if y'all want the rest of the series. So right now we're on Grower's Secret. I think this is the fourth campaign mission or third. We didn't even put a dent into the story yet. It's gonna be a long series. I'm just gonna let y'all know that. I'm probably gonna go into this series until Black Ops 6 drops. So who knows? But if y'all want the rest, y'all have to like, comment, and subscribe. Take it easy, y'all. Peace out.